We're here on a body of water today that I typically don't get to fish that often.
What?
It's 5 minutes from your house.
I mean, come on, I'm not home that much. But we're here on Beaver Dam Lake in southeast Wisconsin. And you know, this lake is actually pretty shallow and a lot different than a lot of the bodies of water that we get to fish. I'm here with my buddy Nick Bedker, which I grew up fishing here with, and obviously Chase Parsons. It's the middle of October right now. The temperature has cooled down a lot. We just had a big cold front come through. I'm not sure how the bite's gonna be, Chase.
Are we fishing for walleyes?
We're fishing for walleyes. Okay. There's some good walleyes. There's some good walleyes here in Beaver Dam. I'm not sure if we're going to catch my crankbaits, plastics, or what it's going to be yet, but we're going to go and find out. The water is actually, you know, pretty dirty, so I'm thinking high action baits are going to be where it's at. We're going to go out there today and show you the next bite.